My vote's the nap thing, personally, so. But that's just me. Ugh. Look at that texture pop in. Oh god, it's not even popping in. It's just... That's how... Look at that. Look at that wall right there. How low... That, something's not loading right. Maybe it is. Maybe it is loading right, and that's... okay. Maybe there are some cuts that had to be made for this game.
Sign up.
Okie dokie.
Special day.
What do you mean?
This is the anniversary of my new life. When I found my true self, my destiny.
Are you referring to the event with Dr. Woodrow?
Yes. What else? Of course, at the time, I thought Jason had poisoned me. But in retrospect, he did me a huge favor.
And why do you believe what he did has helped you?
He showed me the bigger world. A world I should protect. Of course, my first offer was rejected.
Offer? You tried to kill everyone in Gotham.
Well, sometimes you need to prune back hard in order to make something flourish.
What the hell was that thing?
No idea. Joker's cooking something up, man.
Yeah, and it don't smell good.
Thinks he's God or something. Messing with people's bodies. He tries that stuff on me, and I quit.
Me too. This place is creepy enough.
He's here!
He doesn't stand a chance, not a chance.
Wake up! What do we do now? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Spread out and find that bat. Wait up. I'll watch your back.
Don't worry, boys. You can do it. He doesn't stand a chance.
I'm not scared.
Is that guy just in an I don't give a fuck mood or what?
What happened? Just wait. Come on. How did you do it? going on? You've got to find him, or we're next, you hear me? That man? Can you hear me? Show yourself!
I'm Batman.
What are you doing? Someone get... What happened?
Is that guy just not gonna move?
Joker wants you stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Oh, God. I did not realize I was that close to both of them.
Man down! Man down! What's going on?
Oh, good. That guy finally decided to move. Fuck it. He's trying to do it all stealthily.
Really? He beat you all? Again? What does it take? An army of monsters?
It's the cape. The cape is definitely the issue here.
Stop this now, before it goes too far. Stop.
Can't let you do that.
Stop, Fox.
To see what I do.
Can't let you do that.
Stop, Fox.
Really?
Can't let you do that.
Stop, Fox.
Can't let you do that.
Y'all, Wolf.
No. You really need to speed things up, Bats. This rate, you'll never catch me.
How's it going, Yar? How you doing?
I need to shut down power to this room.
It's going, not getting my daughter this weekend. Oh. God. Sorry, dude. Always a sad day when Yara spawns not involved. Yeah.
Ask me anything you like.
You said your first. first offer to help Gotham was rejected. How can you possibly believe that?
Well, what do you mean?
You released thousands of poisonous spores into Gotham, killed hundreds of people. How does that help anybody?
I'm not interested in bodies, Doctor. Horrible fleshy sacks walking around destroying my poor babies with their greed and arrogance.
But yes, it totally sucks. Agreed. Agreed.
We're a doctor too. How can you turn your back on us?
Quite easily, as it happens. But not you, Stephen. You're different. I feel we have a connection.
Really? You do?
Of course.
Poison Ivy, you seductress, you. That's how I feel with our cat. Mia just will not stay off the dining room table.
Okay? I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take. To the generator ahead.
Pamela, I got you what you asked for. Do you like it?
Oh, yes, Stephen, I love it. Such a beautiful flower.
It wouldn't be a problem with being an animal, and all, she has no regard for anything up here. Keyboard, totally a bed, surely.
I'll just bring it and show it to you when I visit.
But it's me, Stephen. I get so lonely on my own. You wouldn't want me to be lonely, would you?
No, of course not. Just don't let anyone see. Really, no one.
You can trust me, Stephen. Thank you. Now give me a kiss.
I can't. People will see.
No one's watching. What's wrong with you? Don't you love me? Call me Ivy.
Of course I love you.
Give me those secrets! I know I put this out last time I played this game. But, so Batman's 5'10", 6'1", like, somewhere right around there, right? He comes up to about the halfway point on this door. Why is the entire institution having, like, 12-foot doors?
Well, aren't you the persistent one? That's always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens.
Yeah, that's what I thought. This looked a little too obvious. I mean, it also helps that I've 100% of this game before, so I'm sure some of this stuff is just trapped somewhere deep within my psyche. Going, God, why are you still remembering us? Please stop! Get this information out of your head! There's so many more useful things you could be remembering! Batman be strong.
What? You found that one too? Preposterous.
Yeah, there's still like four or five more in here. It's crazy how many. Riddler to thingamajigs they hid in this one little area. that's just the way out. That's boring. Can't get that one. Oh. That audio loop's getting to running a little thin. God damn it. Little bit of this, little bit of that.
Help me. It's the
critical strike.
Kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them.
Stay here.
I am not. That's not very nice of you to say.
Joker's men are all wearing the security colors. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Batman's as good as dead.
Good enough.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
So you figure that I possibly that? Well, good for you. Do you remember about my alarms? How you guys couldn't summon Taxi? He's here. Don't let him find me.
They're just like, eh, whatever.
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
We found him. No thanks to you. The poor man could have died.
So?
He has a wife, a child.
As do the plants he travels underfoot. The spirit. force he breathes in and destroys have children. Why does he deserve anything more than them? You people ignore what is happening in front of your eyes.
I refuse to put the welfare of plants before the welfare of people.
And that is why you will lose. There's more happening than you know, Warden. It's all connected.
Was Poison Ivy in Arkham City at all? I'm trying to think, and I don't think she was. I don't remember her being in any case. God, this fight. Fuck this fight.
Well, look who's discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
Can't be healthy. I feel like I've gotten way worse at this game as time has gone on.
Destroyed the Titan production facility, but Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key, and there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down. There's no way out through this elevator shaft. I'll need to go back the way I came. I'm going to need something to get over this ravine.
Oh, yeah. The Batwing launches something in. Batman doesn't kill, but the Batwing is more than willing to take out a leg or two. Nani? That looks like it'd be fun as hell. Probably break your arm in several different places, but still looks like it'd be fun.
It's all right, my darlings. I'm here now, my poor darlings. Yes, I know he's found us, but I won't let him hurt you. I'll kill him first.
Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine, the evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, in Killer Croc's lair. You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's.
What do Nutella, Kinder, Tic Tac, and Ferrero Rocher? Rocher?
What the hell is that? He's here! Get him on the ground and stomp on his face! Come on!
Whee!
I'm gonna pulverize you!
I have no idea, Keen. What do they have in common? Oh, they're all owned by the same company. Is it our good boy, Nestle? Did not know that. Bruh, you might as well be talking gobbledygook to me. What are you even saying? No, not even once. Ferrero Rocher? Row your boat gently down the stream. Ball of hazelnut truffle wafer. What's that gold foil? I think I've had those? Pretty sure I like those. Never actually bothered to learn the name of it.
Yes, Your Honor. We the people hold these truths to be self-evident.
Did you just say Shreverton?
Yeah!
Is that like a play on words?
Yeah!
Yep, welcome to my all foot stream. Oops, all feet. Show toes. How you doing, Pop? Show feet, get money, Keen. Is that what I've been reduced to? I'm nothing but a glorified cam girl to you people. Wait for feet. I think my girlfriend a ride to work just got home. Nice. Look at you being a good boyfriend, doing shit for your girlfriend. I think I've done that exact thing before. And nobody's on the second floor, are they? No.
Joker wants some stuff. I'm gonna do it.
Have you checked the timesheets? I'm sure there were more of you at the beginning of the day.
You heard the boss.
Oh, the Miles Morales?
Changed little over the years.
I own both of them. I own the remaster, not the original PS4 one, and I own Miles Morales, and
I saw the future.
Haven't played either.
Wonderful future.
They just exist in my backlog. Instead, I'm playing a 12-year-old superhero video game.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing.
They'll soon be out of control. Looks like the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Hey, you just gotta run up to him. Gotcha. That gives me like a weird Metroid vibe of the whoosh. Yeah, I'm aware.
You're dead and buried, darling.
I don't know.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control. Looks like the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Why do some of them... Mother of God, dude.
made them easy to find. What do you call a detective who is only halfway to the end? Loser?
This is where I need to go, because I'm gonna, like, bloop over. Yeah. Where am I trying to go? Right there. Got it.
I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. You just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Never thought I'd see a plant. Freaking plant ripping someone apart.
Gotcha. Okay, I was like, bruh. And I was like, bruh. If by that, do you mean that, that wolf character from Metal Gear Solid 5 is just a ripoff of Poison Ivy? Then yes. No, I have no idea. That's right. Quiet. She breathes through her skins. So she has to, you know, not wear clothes. It's just, that's just science right there. Definitely not an excuse. Definitely not an excuse for Kojima to be horny. Why would you even propose such a thing?
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
G.I. Joe!
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Thank you. All right, come on, VK. Don't be dumb. Just figure it out. Wait, did I hallucinate a Riddler trophy? No, there it is. Okay, I was like... Who's a surprisingly good voice of Batman? RoboCop. I can't remember the actor's name off the top of my head, but the actor who played RoboCop, he did the voice of Bruce in The Dark Knight Returns, parts 1 and 2, and
are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
It was shockingly good.
Dude, Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bomb will finish him.
You sure about that? I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done.
Peter Weller, yep, thank you.
Batman don't dare come back here. Intensive treatment belongs to Joker.
You may want to go west and check out the walkway.
Oh, you there? Keep going.
You heard the boss! It's bad!
Oh, isn't that cute? Little bats are sleeping. Someone finish him off.
He's mostly directing now? Do I need to watch this every time?
Are they ready?
Okay, no.
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bomb will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is going to happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. Then we can all get the hell off. Freak out.
Yeah. Yes.
Batman's probably not even coming that way. He's got bigger plans to fry.
Man, if Batman's got any stench, he'll get the hell off this island already.
You may want to go west and check out the walkway.
While you're there, keep going.
You heard Joker. Joker was right, I found someone! Batman! He's here!
God damn it. Damn it!
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Are they ready?
Yeah, Ripperoni.
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No!
No, I'm still on the car!
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bomb will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done, and then we can all get the hell out of Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
If the bat tries to use the gargoyles, boom!
You may want to go west and check out the walkway.
While you're there, keep going.
You heard the boss.
Okay, let the first one go. Second one's the one I need to focus on.
Found him! Man down! Over here! What happened to you? What are we gonna do? Oh, wind, you hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself! Not
you may want to go west and check out the walkway.
Keep going.
How many are there? There's four.
Got another man down over here. Wake up, do you hear me? Wake up. How's it keep going?
I told you to stop the bat. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
Intensive treatment belongs to us.
Oh, that's okay. So you have to do that to unlock the okay. That's like a insurance to make sure that you've actually taken care of them. Because I'm sure he'll move.
Come on, I gave you everything. That bombs, freedom, and this is how you repay me. You deserve whatever he does to you.
We put bombs on our gargoyles and our.
No, 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 no! 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 Oh. Holy cow.
Is someone missing? I keep looking out.
I can't. You know.
You just get my plan or people up on my own.
support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
God! I was doing so well, too. All right, we got our rhythm down. We got our rhythm, boys.
Man, he doesn't stop, does he? God, intensive treatment. Don't let the bat it. Oh, I get it.
He's taken one of you out. And not in a nice first date kind of way.
You heard the boss.
That guy go. This guy's the one to focus on.
Joker was right. I found someone.
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
Dead. Rip-a-roni.
Batman's got any sense, he'll get the hell off this island already.
You may want to go west and check out the walkway. While you're there, keep going.
You heard Joker.
Oh, three. Oh, they're heading this way this time. Interesting. Okay.
Found him. Man down. Over here.
No, not happening again. I refuse to die to the last two assholes. Come on! God damn it.
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. Then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
I've been a little disappointed in the hired help so far. First Harley, then that wimp Bane, and now you guys. You know, Blackgate used to stand for something. Something vicious and evil. Remember that.
Let's see. Crazy plants? Check. Freaky monsters? Check. So what's next?
You may want to go west and check out the walkway. While you're there, keep going.
You heard Joker.
Let the first one go.
Get over here, everyone, on me.
What the fuck? How did that other guy asshole see me?
Wait up, I'll watch your back.
Batman's taking out one of your crew. Did you even notice?
You heard Joker! Found him! Man down! Over here!
Oh, Harley. Still not moving, huh?
He's taken one of you out.
Oh, maybe now? That'll spring him to life? No.
Not you too. What happened? Just wake up. Come on. What are we gonna do? We gotta find him or we're next. Do you hear me? Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself!
now that's got to trigger him, right? No? Really? And you just don't give a shit, huh? Oh, now you finally decide to do something. Use some force powers with that move right there.
Did anyone catch the game last night?
Oh, God. Okay. You played as Joker in the first game. For whatever reason, I was convinced that you only played as Joker in Arkham Knight, but no, you're Joker, right here, plain as day. You ever play Adrenal Electro Sanity's Requiem? Yeah. I own it, actually. Well, I don't own it. I think this is one of them that I have a copy of.
Just got to check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quiet. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Played it back in the day when it came out.
Cut me free!
He's all yours.
Well, because you play as like 10 different protagonists or something, and it
I've waited a long time for this.
A long time, or a lot of the times, it'll do like weird stuff with your sanity and stuff. Oh, yeah. it acts like it deletes your save file. I've definitely had it go, it went to a blue screen where it didn't, where it said it wasn't receiving input anymore, stuff like that. Damn it.
And at the end of fear, Oblivion.
The Elder Scrolls 4 Oblivion is at the end of fear?
When I first heard
the first person shooter with the time mechanic? Scarecrow's levels are definitely some of the most fun you'll have in the game. Was weird. I was just stuck there for a little bit. No real reason given, just stuck there.
Tell me, what difference do you make? enjoy the extra dose, little bat. Oh, I won't rush things this time. I'm going to save every moment of your day as I slowly destroy you.
Oh, good. Oh, this ought to be good.
To drive 10 men insane. What are you? Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs. With enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Here, too many ears and eyes. Come back tonight. I'll be ready for you.
Goes in and comes out again. Oh, so why is Scarecrow going down here?
I lost
too.
What are you doing down here anyway? How's the boss let him walk around this place? I don't trust him.
He's here!
God, the combat is so satisfying.
My map will help you, Batman.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oh, God, this part.
I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right fate. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
I couldn't quite remember what you needed to do there. Well, that's some bullshit. Jeez Louise.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
What?
can taste you already.
And how many of these do I need to get? Speedrunners have got to be able to skip this part, yeah?
I can find you, Batman.
Got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Okay, he can just grab you. Okay. Was not aware of that.
I will enjoy feasting on your bones.
I don't have to do all that over again, correct? Like, I... Oh, thank God.
I can sure try. Can't run,
This is some real Crash Bandicoot shit right here. Bye-bye, Croconator.
I will find you.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
Na 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 Batman.
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River.
The ultra black bat claw. What?
Huh.
is that where I'm going? Jesus. Just trying to figure out where the hell I was going. I didn't go up high enough. Okay.
Can you take me higher?
On the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
We've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Yeah.
Ah, okay, here we go. I was wondering where the hell this one was.
I'm impressed. That was one of the more taxing ones.
Waited fucking up too badly right there. Oh, do I just head to the right there? I'm an idiot.
According to the plans I have on file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go, don't you know?
There is no way you were doing this alone. Who's...
Get a move on. Stop joking. I want it done now.
You heard him. You done yet?
Yeah, we're at full power. Pumping out gallons of stuff. What will it do?
Who cares? My mom is...
No.
It's the bat!
Oh. Okay.
Progress has been slow. What happened back in that house?
Just business.
Business? What kind of business practices result in a house full of mutilated corpses?
I don't like having my time wasted. Someone doesn't pay. They need a lesson. They owed me.
So you killed them. Tore up their bodies. The police never found all the pieces.
They should have looked. In the sewers.
Are you saying you hid them there?
After a while. Usually takes about 8 hours.
Time to go, Brock. Get up.
Something I'm missing? I thought I was supposed to shut something down. Can I just leave?
Don't hurt him. Shoot to kill.
Nothing else.
That's not what I heard. What are you...
Oh, right.
He's down there with you, making you all look like fools.
I need to take a quick break. I'll be right back.